can make that swing. Whoa! Kickflip! Wow. Passenger asking for ride info.
Thank you.
Incorrect question. Oh well, she can catch the next bus. Maybe I should like look at my route a bit more. But what do I look like? Someone who should know the route? Jesus, no one give me a crane license, please. Oh jeez. I'd rather jump a red light than jump in front of a bus. Just saying.
I forgot to get off.
What do you want me to do about it? You can get off at the next stop, bro. What, you think this is a taxi service? Next stop is for you, lady.
I love how these buses now arrive right on time.
On time? Bro, I'm late. The hard work these people do. What are you waiting for? Christmas? Boom! Pretty generous with the greens. I'm gonna run a red sooner or later. Ward something or other. What happened? Jumped a red light. Whatever. Am I stuck? Are you serious? What do you mean I'm stuck? Oh my lord. Now I gotta wait for the aliens? Get the hell out of the way. Yo, who's listening to music that loud, bro? Like, nah. No way, look how busy this bus is. Alright. Where are ya? You.
Really that loud?
Very, let me see your ticket. Is this a bus stop here?
I can't wait for the weekend.
I guess not. Not anymore, right? Asleep passenger, bro. Why are you asleep on the bus? Man, this ain't an Airbnb. This is a bus. This is a BUS. Not a BNB. BUS. Sounds the same, slightly different. Like, come on, man. The good old Bob and Dig. Bob and Dig. I usually hate pouring concrete, but with this, I feel like I'm going to love it. It's a bit squirrely. Is it? What's going on here? Okay, how do I go down? Oh my goodness. What is going on here? This is nothing like the other one. Am I the wrong way? What? What do you mean the machine's empty, bro? It is on. Do I have to... What? Construction isn't my forte, but... Whoa. In between. Thread the needle. That's why I don't sew. This is why I don't sew. Come on, get up away. Jesus. Are you for real? Oh my god.
You better not go. Stop. Don't. Don't you do it. Damn it! Move! Get out of the way! Move! Move! Thank you. Lady, what are you doing? Can you move, please? Excuse me. Move! Get out of the way! Move out of... Thank you.
There's traffic? Are you asleep? Stuck driving while she sleeps.
Bro, move! Move!
What do you mean someone's asleep? Hey, lady, you can't sleep here. Off the bus, please.
Wait, bro, you're still here? Get off the bus. What is going... What?
Okay. What the hell is going on? Take the dump truck off this edge here, straight into there, and then we're going to fill her in. There we go. Another creepy thing happening with this game is the pedestrians. I have pedestrians turned off. So these people just look hella weird.
They're so full of energy. Do you have children?
Bro, was that question directed at me? Did you never grow up with don't talk to the driver? Man, you guys be trying to make me crash. Unalive everyone on this bus.